Maybe I'll.
That's enough. I get one. We're going to vote on.
time or place to entertain a conversation like this. You can vote with it. You can check with the
he's a registered voter, should be.
Brian?
In my opinion, you do what you want, but I don't think this is a time or place to have a conversation like this.
Yeah?
The reason for bringing it up is I believe every year we vote on whether we want to allow the non-registered voters to speak on an article of it, if you dare take it.
Let him speak.
Because of a clerical error. All I'm saying is,
that committee needs to make sure that that man's right is allowed to vote. He registered through the town. He did all his proper procedure. The town is now responsible to allow him to vote.
Then why doesn't here, he have to talk about it and work it out? Well, right.
It's not allowed.
You did not open the second discussion. That was not a point of order. This is a point of order.
I am following up on why
this,
I have...
Ms. Moderator? Ms. Moderator? I'd like to make a motion that we take a 10-minute break, please.
The motion is to second for a 10-minute break.
Point of order. All those in favor?
Motion.
Motion.
And that's where it's going to happen. were not what they gave, what he gave them. And so they denied it, and that's the statute, and that's, the, I'm sorry, but that's the way I'm going to do it.
Question. reason I'm not allowed to vote for not registered. I would also allow my daughter. So I make the motion to allow, if you have a body vote, to allow non-registered voters who would otherwise be allowed to vote in this body, but because paperwork says or whatever, I'm able to do so to allow them to vote.
No, you don't get the answer for the second. You voted.
You can't ask, so don't make the second.
I'm sorry to draw
mouth.
There you go.
Vote
raised and appropriate as an operating budget of $993,556. And that amendment was by Ed Grimlin.
Is that representing the budget committee?
Yes. And Scott Smith seconded. So I would, before I come to you guys, does the selectman have anything to say on that?
Yes.
Okay.
Number one, that budget. Thank you.
What was on this paper to what the amendment to it? It was part of the selectman's budget at 11:30.
Going around in circles. We're not even supposed to be discussing this.